इन टर्म्स ऑफ डज पोस्ट वैक्सीन इफेक्ट्स फीवर हार्म द प्रेगनेंसी?
Now, the fever to any extent, actually, especially more than 101, 102, and persistent fever can cause sometimes fetal compromise. But the advice given to all pregnant patients is that any fever she has to report to the hospital. She is given paracetamol for any fever, which she can definitely take at home. She can do cooling measures on the abdomen, wherein we tell the patients to put tepid sponges on the abdomen, maybe a wet cloth on the uterus, so that the core temperature of the body remains normal. But one or two spikes of fever don't really matter much. But the patient has to be counseled that she has to inform the doctor that she has had fever, and she should be taking paracetamol, which can be taken without the doctor's advice. But only paracetamol, no other fever medicine.